Enemies here.
Yep, I see one. I see two. I see three. And a fourth throbbing.
There's two right there. Oh fuck. Oh fuck you.
Really?
Well, we're so stupid.
Deep end it is. Other shooters. Up.
Shoot the non-shooters.
So dumb. Of course, there's four of these fucking idiots in the shadow right there.
Seafoam grenade.
Ammo pack.
We are close to 84.
Seafoam grenade. We can save that.
It's just a meta pack in here. Just a meta pack. Pinging right now.
That's
Yep. AD5 has three resources.
Enemies are spaced out at least. Is a big guy? Oh my god, big guys again. One of them is spaced out at least, so that's good. I'm gonna get the one that's further away.
Here's a med pack.
Okay. Well.
Three of us, we need to get up there.
Let's get this one, let's get the one that's further.
Alright. The, what was that?
Nomad. Let's get this one over here. Or you wanna get that one, maybe, too late, we're already here.
Whatever, we're already here, just go for him. Be still,
sleepers. Cells are at 86, 87, 88, and 89.
They're always gonna be in those spots.
Alright, stand up. Start charging.
Got the burst cannon ready.
Go.
Just in case.
Okay. Last one.
Stand.
Standing up.
Charge. Go.
Alright. There's another
one? Somebody pick up that med pack? Well, I guess that's the only thing in here, huh?
Can't hear that.
I think I'm gonna grab the med pack over the tool refill for now. If someone wants to pick up that tool refill, feel free.
Two use, two refill.
Yeah. It's two for both.
Bear doesn't have anything.
Yeah, where's the
neither does Fox. Somebody
right
pick this shit up.
I'll pick it up.
Right here. Tool refill.
Alright, I got it. Okay, two enemies at door. Not so bad. They're spaced out. One to the right, one to the left.
Ooh.
Oh, there he is. Is he by himself?
Yes.
Oh.
They're both by themselves. Okay. Let's see, there's more enemies up ahead, I think.
Oh. Yeah. Red glow stick.
Enemies straight that path.
Grab that for now.
That's a hack lock.
Oh, this area is notoriously empty. Far cry from last time. Class 3. Oh, hello. Oh, never mind. There's a lot more stuff over here.
Ammo pack.
Just had to turn a corner.
There's your meta pack.
Should be able to kill that guy.
Yeah, hold up.
I found the tool refill pack. Here.
Nope. Got it. Oh, this guy's not dead. Now he's dead. Oh, good.
There's ammo, health, and a tool refill up this way. No, ammo.
Oh,
health.
Cool. Glow sticks. I'll grab that.
Resource locker here.
Ammo health here.
I'll get the health.
Yeah, I'll take a health use.
Oh, I got 3 uses, so yeah, here you go.
Actually, don't. Now you. Fox has a 2-use one.
I have a two refill.
I have a 2 health.
You have a 2 health. Actually, you know what, fuck it, let's wait. We'll wait. Let's set up for this shit-ass door.
That alarm up here.
See from the floor behind it?
Yep.
That looks good. Alright, boys. We're set. Let's go. Get to the door. We're running this shit.
Yoink.
Watch your back. Right side.
There's the mines.
Oh, it's taking us here? Oh, you bitch!
Oh, you suck. Oh, and it broke up, too.
Oh my god, I gotta go back here.
Alright.
I got the last one.
God fucking environment.
Scan's done.
Two more, one more. An enemy. Shooter.
It's a shooter. Oh, what? You little...
Oh!
You ran past me.
Oh, I just dodged that.
Alright, leave that door. Don't open it.
Alright, give me some health now.
Alright.
Move away from the door so you don't open the door, please.
Alright, let's go. To the other door.
Wait, did you guys pick up the supplies?
Also, let me get an ammo pack.
Let's pick up the supplies then, if you haven't.
Which ones haven't we picked up?
This
just a tool refill pack.
Oh. Right over here.
Oh, I have the ammo pack.
So we have a... No, we have ammo pack here. It's ammo pack. It's a 4-use ammo pack.
4 uses, huh?
With a lock melter.
Okay, I'll take that then.
Shit, let me get that lock melter.
Alright, let's go.
And we're back.
On me, got a bioscan.
And at this door, we have a group of six enemies to the right.
Oh!
Check your lights.
That mine's off.
It's a cluster of right. Are any big boys, though? That's your question.
One big boy to the right.
Next to a small dipshit.
Nothing to the left, so everything
no,
to the right side.
No, never mind. There's two big boys. Two and four small dipshits. Okay.
So you want to trigger
we have a lot of enemies there.
You can burst cannon and shoot the heads.
Let's try to kill some of the small ones first. And then Archer can just burst cannon one of the big boys. That way we don't have as many to deal with.
They're in the same positions as last time. A big one.
Burst cannon ready.
I'm gonna get this far small one. Over here.
Okay.
You could, you just watch them flashing.
That's fine. I'm in position
right,
already,
synced,
so.
I synced them.
You synced them. We're just seeing the big one. It's in the dark.
That's fine.
Quiet. Sleepers.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try to get these two. But let's wait until they're not glowing. Wait for the big two ones to stop glowing. I'm going for it, charging.
I triggered.
Okay, move.
One down.
No,
another
run.
Small one.
Good job.
I'm out.
Just gotta get the big guy.
Got him.
Okay. How's your burst cannon looking in terms of ammo?
24%.
I'm gonna give you an ammo pack. Hold still.
We're 85, right? Where are we at?
85.
No, we're not.
88.
Alright, zone 88 has three resources. Tool, ammo, and bed pack.
Got red glow sticks over here.
Do we know where the cell is?
Seven. Hold on, pinging tool refill. Area E. 53. Area D for ammo.
This guy.
Let me see if I can get my sensitivity up real high. Hold on.
Alright. So, area E has it.
E, D, E.
Oh, good lord.
So we care about area E and area D so far.
We're at 88, right? Mm-hmm.
You want to do a list cell zone 88.
Goodness gracious, how's anyone play with their sensitivity this high?
Can you move your hand? I can't see.
Oh my god.
Cell 298. Oops. Area E.
F. Oh, E. So, E and D.
Where are you going?
Oh, wow.
Was this the nest again?
Oh, now it's packed now. No, no, this is the issue we had last time. Now they're packed in this room.
Well, that one is by himself on the left.
How about this one straight ahead?
This one straight ahead is by himself.
There's two more by the door, actually. So no, it's not by itself.
No. This one, the gap is big enough that you can kill this one. You just gotta watch the flash.
Nope, there's a fourth one in the shadows there.
On my radar, this one is spaced out pretty well. This one right in front of you.
Nah, it's too close.
No, you can get this. I'm telling you, you can get this.
Hype man!
Okay.
You got this.
Just watch the flashing, that's all.
Okay. See how it goes.
Jonah, have your turret ready.
No confidence level, oh my god.
Oh look, he's even putting down a mine. Just in case.
Zero confidence.
You got this, as we're slowly all backing away.
You see, when I normatize his enemies, you just go and kill him. That's how you can kill this one. You're like, nah, I can't.
Nah.
Oh my god.
You can zero do
confidence.
It!
Just make sure he's not looking at anything and flashing us all. There's a bunch of shooters in the back.
He's just looking at all those other ones like this.
Okay, there's actually
work.
Three shooters in the back there, okay.
Delicate operation. Here we go.
Oh no. That one.
Ah!
Annoying.
Close it! Close it!
Are you? Oh my god. I took another fucking hit. Fantastic.
Good to go.
There.
Bye. Oh, get down.
There's shooters in the back. Shooters in the back.
Oh, this guy's not dead. Yep, now he's dead. What?
Ay.
Jonah!
What did Jonah do?
Look! Can you climb the ladder?
Oh, look
can
at
you,
this.
Can it?
Oh, poor helpless Spears trapped.
Jonah. Can you come under here, Jonah? Here, well,
crouch.
Come under here. Come under here. Push forward. Are you serious? Spam jump!
Oh great, now you're stuck!
You guys... Crouch down. Crouch down, hug the wall, and push through.
Don't you dare come.
What?
No, we're stuck.
Keep
Please
going,
take
keep
that
going,
back.
Keep going, keep going.
I can't move forward. Oh... Don't you dare come here. Please, please. Please
no,
don't.
I got through. I got through.
No, we can't move. Like, legit.
You can. Hold forward. Keep holding forward. I see Bear inching forward. Keep going forward.
He's inching.
Move your mouse around while you're holding W.
Oh my goodness.
There you go.
There
see?
It is.
I told you. Fun. You have to do it, Fox.
You just gotta wiggle your head out
wiggle.
Of there.
Wiggle.
There
yeah,
it is.
There you
there
go.
It is.
See? I told you.
The wiggle works.
I told you.
Okay. See?
Oh, there's confidence an ammo. Level. Still used ammo pack
See?
Here.
Confidence.
Ammo pack is here.
Confidence.
This
You
guy.
Can do it. Got this thing.
Oh my god, the sides.
All right.
Oh, there's
Let's move on.
Okay.
Actually, we got that ammo pack here. We might as well use it so we don't have to come back. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see.
Believe it or not, all
I'll
our
use
health
one on Dark Remains and
good.
Fox. Come here.
What?
Ammo.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that, thanks. Oh yeah, look at all this revolver I got. Woo!
Alright, here's E, let's go. We cared about, what was it? D and E?
Oh my god. Congrats on what, Tori?
Sleepers.
You need to reenact the Nutty Putty cave incident. Oh my god.
Oh, I think this guy's by himself all the way on the left.
Alright, if you're gonna go for that guy, I'll go this one.
The one that's at 280-ish? Yeah.
There are two dumb fucks over here. This is gonna be tough. Can I do it? I'm gonna have to go around this, actually.
Oh, there's a big shooter over here. I think.
Don't
was
worry
that
about that, jackass. We want to get these small turrets first.
Or am I wrong? Are these guys not big? Am I just, like, exaggerating?
Don't move. Don't move. Alright, we're gonna run this shit. Actually, Bear, get that one that's further away over there. I think I can do these too. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Don't move, don't move.
You got this.
Quiet. Sleepers.
Go.
Don't wake them.
I mean, I can help you with this one.
Alright, start charging. Go.
Good.
We're good.
No, we've still got more. These aren't big shooters.
Okay.
Right. Oh, they're not. No, it was further back, but no, yeah, I think you're right. There's
these
a guy over
three.
Away.
Of these three, I could take two.
There's two on the far left, too.
Mm-hmm. We should get the ones on the left.
I think. I feel like we could get rid of four of them if we take the ones on the right. Two people need to get those two further away. I think one person can handle these two that are back to back.
Okay. Oh, these two on the left.
I can get the two on the left, probably. I can get the bigger one and then smack the...
Try to get in between them, then.
Yeah, I'm going to. Just one sec. I gotta wait until these guys calm down a little.
Yeah, you gotta wait. Stop, 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 stop. Stop, don't move.
Jonah.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Oh my god, I'm thinking that freaking LMFA song now. Oh my god. God damn it.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Alright, I need somebody to at least get that third one.
Wanna make a compilation of this? Fox, I'm guess. Using that song.
Jota, I can get these two. There's one here and the one directly behind me. You can help them on the right hand side. I'm fine.
I see slippers.
Yeah, go, go, go. Just careful. Oh no, you can't. You can't move, actually.
The two on the left are quiet.
Okay, go. You're gonna get the further one.
Okay, hold on. Then.
Number three. Go. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Are you flashing them?
We're got on the
trying
left.
Trying to sink them. I think you can inch forward a bit. Oh, careful. You think you're close enough?
I can just move forward and tap it.
Okay. Alright. Start charging.
Okay.
Hit him.
Good job. Oh, wait, no. Oh, oh shit. One's back, got triggered.
That's okay, that's not too much.
That's not bad. That's
I think
good.
We're done. Yep.
There health is an pack. Explosive trip mine here.
How many uses?
Two. Health pack. And a cell.
Okay, somebody take that cell out of here. Found the tool refill pack. So
oh, you know what?
I
here,
think...
let me... Jonah, come here for a second.
I'm gonna use my tool refill pack now.
Stop.
Oh no, I don't have tool refill pack. What the fuck am I talking about? Fox, you got a two-use tool refill pack. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna use one on Dark Remains.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're gonna use one on me. Yeah, just don't fall from there, please.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Something got in my head. Alright, Nomad, where are you? Hold still.
You know what song he's talking about, right, Jota? The Wiggle song?
Wait, I didn't get any. Oh, you didn't use it yet.
Oh, no, I lucky thing I don't have an item, because I hold E. Oh my god. Okay, I know.
Cool beans.
Who's the next one?
Now for Dark Remains. And then you can pick up that medical pack. Alright, did we get that cell outside of the area? Cool beans.
Oh, it's a tool refill pack.
I already picked up the med pack.
We have a seafoam grenade. We may want to use that.
Oh, you're gonna have to give me 1 second.
Just now.
We could just use these seafoam grenades for this class 4. Just seafoam, like, all the doors, because we got 2 of them.
Nah, we don't need to seafoam all the doors. Just 2 of them. It should be sufficient.
Because we have 2 grenades. I have a grenade and we have one in the pack here.
I'd say save the grenade.
Yeah, we're gonna go to 2 other areas. That's true. What we have?
Yeah.
Lock melter, glow stick, seafoam grenade, and explosive trip mine. You can use explosive trip mine. Think for this door? Yeah, we'll use explosive trip mine at least. One door's already broken open on the opposite side. This door is broken. So they most likely will come this way.
Which one?
On the map, this door is broken. So they might just come straight that way.
Okay.
That's the song. I'm sexy and I know it. Oh, that's the song. Oh, now I remember it.
Yeah, the wiggle is that Jason Derulo?
No. LFMAO.
Yeah, well, there is a wiggle song.
I don't know about that one.
Okie dokes.
You don't know that one? Oh, that's a good one.
Okay. You're gonna wanna seafoam one of these doors.
Yeah.
Seafoam this one. That one's closer to us.
Seafoam!
Okay.
Go for it.
You know what you can do, actually? You can use your seafoam nade when you're gonna re-seafoam it.
That's fine.
Yeah, just make sure
remember
you run...
I have to be really stinking close to it.
Yeah, just run right up to the door as you're charging up the throw. And then just make sure that you're touching the door. Alright. Let's do it, boys.
And we're back.
Yep, it's from the left. We're going to
get
the right,
into it.
Probably.
This is.
You're going to the door now.
This is
it?
Act 2. Here
the
comes
door.
Chapter.
Right after
here
this, I'm gonna run.
Go to the door. Go to the door.
Here comes chapter 3. Alright.
They're hitting both door. Oh no.
Back up. Okay. You still haven't seafoamed it. Okay.
Hold up. Oh wait, what the? If they just. They just busted through it. The seafoam just.
Was it enough?
Immediately
then?
Went away. That was dumb. I was waiting for the first layer of seafoam to go away, and then
look,
they just
we need to get into
fucked.
That fucking scan now before more spawn. Here comes
it's
the next
late.
Wave. Shit.
They're on the right
sounds
side.
Sounds like they're going to another door, though.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Oh, I need to get out of the way of the turret.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's a big boy coming. Oh, we have a big boy coming.
That's your cue, Archer. Make sure you aim for the head. You should be able to one-shot them.
Shooter left. Good shooter. And another guy. Shooters. Take a hit there, Nomad.
Yeah, I took a couple of hits of fucking bastards.
What are we looking at? Okay. Alright, Jonah, first off, come to make me. Where are you?
Both of you need health, so he'll the two of you.
Alright, Jonah, you are healed. And then I will heal myself.
A bunch of enemies.
Alright, so we're... Alright. Yeah, that was dumb. All my seafoam wasn't off the door, and then the door just blew up.
Yeah, I probably ran out of HP.
Or I remember one of these levels has a glitch where the seafoam does not stick.
Really?
I'm not sure if this is that level.
Huh.
I remember reading something about that, where people would seafoam the door, and then it would still come through. That's a bug.
Alright, opening the door.
Enemy spaced out, group of four. Individually okay. Spaced.
Flashlights off. Oh yeah, this guy's right here.
There's three of them to the left here. And one...
Look at this guy.
Stairs.
Oh.
I got him.
Look at this guy.
What?
Oh my god, get him.
Is that okay. It?
Bomb rush him!
Ooh.
God damn, it took damage because of this fucking idiot shooter.
I think there's more in the back. Check if there's a door. Door. Okay, it's just a door.
See if I'm grenade.
Resource box here.
Ah.
Yeah, we're going to the scout.
Got more dipshits in here.
Is the scout in this room?
No.
No, not this one.
Okay. This is the room that leads into the other room.
Oh, is this the nest?
No. This wasn't the next.
I'm gonna take these two idiots that are right next to each other. Somebody needs to get this dipshit I'm next
one.
To and the
oh,
one in the back.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a lot of idiots too. Come back to the security door. Just fall back.
Run back.
Why did I get hit there? Oh.
Don't let that one trick bit by itself. Got two at least. Or was that three? God, I keep getting tagged by these stupid shooters. Oh my god.
One left.
There we go, got him.
Good.
Nope.
Scout's that way, so I'm guessing that's that same room.
Terminal.
Oh, he's right in front of this door. Please don't say D.
Oh, he's gonna say D. You know he is.
Ammo pack and D.
Oh, that's ammo. The cell.
Meta pack and D. And we need that.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Desperately. Tool refill in D.
Chota, are you muted?
No, he's not. I can hear. Well, he's muted on his mic. I can hear.
Tool refill in area D. So guess what? All of our resources are in area D. All of our resources are in area D.
Am I muted?
So we're going to area D.
Now you're good.
You've been talking through.
You've been talking through mine.
Yeah.
All right. So I could. I have a 3-use med pack. I could use it for me, Nomad. And Bri.
Yeah.
So I think that's what I'll do.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. But we still need those resources in the scout room. Mm-hmm. So we're going in there either way.
Well, the scout actually comes to the door. The scout comes to this door, actually.
Oh, hey. Guess what? The cell is in Area D.
I'm leaving. You know what? I'm leaving.
Everything is in Area D.
You brought this upon us when you said don't say D.
Isn't that fantastical? Awesome.
You are now healed.
Thank you.
Cool
beans. At least the scout is by himself.
Turn your lights off.
But he can actually come to this door and you want to. Alright, Tori's like, who's graduating next? Alright, who's going for the scout kill? He's by himself.
I'll go for him again.
He's pretty far out there.
Oh no, he's not by himself.
By himself, he has friends.
He's coming back. This is a massive fucking room.
Yeah, there's two
back
enemies.
Back up.
He can come here. So back up.
Yeah, back up. Back out of the room, as a matter of fact. We
if
can
back
out of the room.
Yeah, if we back up the door, we can lure him to the door. So close the door. Let's wait for him to come here closer. He does get close to the door enough, at least.
Oh yeah, look at that.
He's coming.
Oh, he's by the door.
Can his tendrils come through the door?
Yes, it can, but here he comes. Here he is, open
the
door.
He is at the door.
He moved to the left.
And he turned around.
Watch out, feelers. Where are the feelers? Ooh, that rock is perfect! Nomad's gonna try to go for his second kill. Is he tracking?
Oh, we got him!
Put the fuck down, bitch!
Nice. Alright, Nomad's 2 for 2. Nomad's kill score is 2-1. Two enemies down below.
A whole lot of nothing up here.
Oh no, there's actually 5 enemies in this room.
What about these guys down here? Are they alone or not?
There's a group of just separated, and then there's a group of 2.
Oh, another seafoam grenade.
Get the further one.
Oh my god, I didn't take no fall damage.
Or you could do it. That works too.
Oh, this one over here.
Beautiful. Here's a metapack, 2 uses.
I got it.
So it's gonna be bear and fox.
There's one more left.
Oh, I see him.
Well, Dark, you're closest. Just get
his
ass.
That's fine, I got him. Yep. He's done.
That's it, right?
That's it.
Oh, you guys got the other resources?
No.
There's a seafoam grenade on the stairs there.
Yeah, even now, a lot of seafoam grenades.
Pick that shit up.
I'm already holding one, so I can't pick another one up.
I have a lock melter just
in case. I have one too.
Yeah.
Here's a cell. Oh, cool. Found the cell. You guys keep looking for supplies. I'm gonna take this cell out.
Okay, what else was in here? An ammo
is
and
there a tool
with this, we're 50% done with this shit.
Did we get the ammo pack and the health or whatever?
The health.
Oh, no,
I think
it's right here.
The meta pack, I
sure,
know
I got
Bear
it.
Already picked it up. He should have used it. He's gonna use it on himself and Fox.
I found the ammo pack.
Resource box here.
Good. How many uses?
2.
I'll grab that if nobody's got.
Come on. Come here.
I'll pick it up.
There you go.
Oh, that room has enemies. I don't want to take that way to get back.
There should be like seafoam. That's a seafoam.
We have grenades, seafoam grenades.
I have an explosive.
Yeah, I got a seafoam grenade.
Actually, I could use an ammo pack. Oh, Dark Remains needs ammo, and so does Fox.
I do? My SMG. Yeah, but I haven't used my secondary.
Yep. Use one on yourself, Dark.
Okay.
Well,
I've got an ammo pack. I got a 3-use ammo pack. I'll use one on Fox. When we regroup back at the generator.
I gotta start using my revolver. I'm at 100%.
Yeah.
All the ammo.
Okay, everybody outside of that shit.
We still have a two-use ammo pack. Also here.
Oh, then what? Should use that two-use ammo pack instead while I hold on to the three-use.
I'll grab it.
Yeah, use it on Fox. Use it on Fox, yeah. And then save the other one for yourself, I guess. Because you're still only at 22% assault rifle ammo. Just start using your revolver for now, and then later on, after you've used up some of that revolver ammo, use the ammo pack. But use one on Fox right now.
Gotcha.
There it is. Alright, you found the pack, Archer?
Yeah. I just used it on myself just because I had like zero auto turret.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Okay, picked up the okay. Now we're going to foggy situations.
Is there another tool refill pack that we didn't use?
We got. I got the last one on 89.
Oh, you have one, Fox.
Mm. Yeah, 40.
Use one on Dark Remains.
Okay.
All right, let's pop in these cells.
Get ready for fog change. Can you imagine we messed up in our very first playthrough and then we were like this?
Oh, this is awful.
Yeah.
I mean, can you imagine? We went through the foggy area. This area was all in fog. We did it in pure fog.
No.
Okay, no enemies in 20 meters.
86 B. It's this way. 86B, is that the only
door?
There's a locker that has box.
Meta pack!
Nice!
Okay, Bear, this is all you, buddy. Terminal. Three use.
Ah, oh, three use, nice. Got 86D down here.
We just gotta get the cell at 86, 87, then we have to run all the way back to the beginning.
Area E.
And down through C.
Area J. So E and J. J has the tool refill. We're going to want that. An ammo pack is in area E. Cell 468 is in area J, so we're looking to go to area E and area J.
What door is this?
This is D.
Let's see if we can go to area C, because that shit's got fog, and that makes me very unhappy.
I didn't see no enemies. I'm going in.
Okay, here's area E. I found the door to area E over here.
H has enemies.
Okay. See, big boy.
Let's cut across the 86E first. Ah, it's this room. Anything, Fox?
Hold on. I'm in the fog room.
Oh, yeah, that's a big boy striker.
Just...
Oh, there's a big boy over here, too.
Yeah, forget about that one. This is 86E. We're gonna clear this out first. But I need Fox's scanner. This shit's foggy.
Hold on. Where are you positioning? I see two enemies below. It's a big shooter.
Just down here.
It is. Two big shooters.
Okay, it's not.
They're spaced far enough apart. We should be able to do this.
Be careful of fall damage. Oh god.
Oh god, it's right here. Just be careful.
Oh, there's one behind us. Yeah.
Oh.
I'm in position. Be careful. Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Get him.
Burst cannon on the big one that we're not hitting.
He's dead.
Oh, he's not dead.
Oh, this bastard fucking got me.
It's like doing like the moonwalk over here. What's going on?
Shit.
Good thing we took nothing else. Oh no, we did. Oh no.
That's a big guy. Burst cannon, burst cannon. That stupid punk too.
Let me get my ammo.
Okay. I have a terrible shot. He's down.
Alright. Okay, don't didn't wake up.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Come here. Come here, bear. There we go. Alright, use a med kit on me. Thank you, sir. Let's see what's down here. I know there's a resource pack here. One of
them,
anyway.
Goodness gracious, I can't see anything in here. This is terrible.
Welcome to the Liberty worse. Science Center touch tunnel.
Oh. Ew, it's slimy.
There's nothing at G.
Oh, hey.
Bunch of shit at F.
That probably has a resource pack.
Of course it does.
Ammo Packerino. Another two packer.
I can use mine and then grab that.
Yes, you can.
Who
and you know
it?
What?
Bear trap, maybe.
Use it on bear,
yeah.
Yeah,
no, come here. Where are you at? Oh, you're over here. I have to see through the fog here. I just know it's somewhere along this back
wall. Okay, let's see. So that's a G. This is F with passage to security zones 87.
Oh my god, I scared the shit out of me. I just turned around and see two
people. Surprise!
Good lord, this is actually like absolute eight.
Well, F yeah, has a
really
ton of enemies.
Ooh, seafoam granate.
I have enough of those.
You have a lock melter if you want to drop it and grab that. But, or maybe keep the lock melter.
Just in case we need to pick up something else.
Okay, here's H.
H has. Whew, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 to the right. Oh, the
that's
oh, the,
D.
Oh,
they're an F.
They're an F. We have to go to
yeah,
F.
Yeah, F is to the right.
Let's go to D first. We're looking for J after all. What's in here?
D,
I think
here.
D is empty.
D is empty. We've been here. Look at the
map. Yeah, it's nothing in it. It's right next to our, thing.
Damn it. Where the frick frack is J?
We have to go through
probably
F to G,
F.
To H, and then to I, then J, follow the alphabet.
No, they're not always ordered like that. Wait. We could go to F, but what if we went up and went back to I? Because we didn't finish exploring I.
I? Well, then let's go with I.
Yeah, if I can find the stairs to go back up. Oh.
There we go.
Here we go. Come back, B dog.
Oh, yeah, we can go past the big guy back here.
Wait, wait, wait. Just him, I think.
Yeah?
Yep, just him.
I see sleepers. Let them sleep.
Alright, three of us need to move in on big man. Okay. Once we take out big chungus, we'll look around.
First cannon at the ready, just in case.
We got this. Even if he doesn't go down, we can just tap him one more time and he'll die, so save the ammo. Okay, stand. Charge.
Wait, cancel.
No, go.
Oh, I missed completely. Well,
oh,
he
no,
just
he went inside the wall. Run. Oh, he's dead?
Yes,
nobody
yes,
got hit?
I kept smacking him.
Oh my god.
That's
and
hilarious.
I kicked him.
Faces
he just wandered into the wall.
Jesus.
This is he's like, I'm a head out.
Freaking hell.
Yeah.
Gotta wiggle okay. My way free. Enemies
wiggle.
Go through
he wiggled. Passed into the next dimension.
Alright, so
looks
going
like
through...
this room was empty, so we're going to the F place.
You wanna just beat him out? This is a lot. And you wanna fight him in fog.
And it's in fog.
we might have to do that.
It's better.
Yeah.
It's safer.
I can't see crap anymore.
The problem is that there's a lot of them. We're gonna consume quite a few resources.
Yeah, but I mean...
No, right in front of the door.
What?
Right in front of the
what?
Door. Right in front of the door. Oh my god.
New I just heard roaring.
Yes, there's enemies there. Like, right there.
No, I mean, I heard roaring as if they woke up.
No, they didn't.
Ah, nah.
Why are they throbbing like that? They're still throbbing.
It's your the presence. Fog. For some reason, we closed the door on them when they were about to activate, and it just glitched them out. They constantly throb now.
That's an actual bug. Apparently, certain enemies can be triggered, and they will stay still in that room till you enter the room.
Do I dare open this door?
I'm gonna put a mine.
Let him put a mine. We can use a seafoam
once
grenade.
Once I open the door.
Wait, use a seafoam grenade since we have so many of them. We can always go.
Yeah,
back.
That's the idea.
Watch them up.
Do you still have a tool refill pack? Use a tool refill on me.
Yeah,
I only have 3 mines.
Alright, come to you, Nomad.
Who has it?
Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna open this door. And they're probably gonna trigger. When that happens, I'm gonna close this door.
Oh, seafoam grenade.
And then throw a seafoam grenade on the door.
Okay.
They're gonna bunch up, and then the mine's gonna make them go fuck themselves. Alright.
Okay, I hope we're ready for this.
Nope.
Close the door, close the door. Throw grenade, throw grenade, throw grenade.
And of course,
throw
a grenade. Dickhead fucking hits me.
Throw the grenade. Okay. It didn't really work.
Doesn't matter. It's still slowing down. It's on a door, part of the door.
Ready, come. Back out.
Nope, it's not slowing them down. Come out, come out.
I'm coming. I'm moving.
Alright. We're back.
Get down in front. Down in front. There we go.
That's it.
That wasn't bad.
Yeah, except for me.
Oh.
Fucker hit me.
This makes me want to puke.
What the fuck?
Oh, there's stairs. Ooh, yes.
Here's Jay.
Alright. Oh, there's a locker here.
More enemies. More enemies. Don't open that door.
Oh, open the door. Green key.
This is gonna be another annoying as fuck one. We can't do the same thing in this room. Oh shit, we shouldn't have busted that door. This door has the security door to the next zone, doesn't it?
Which one?
Oh no, wait, not necessarily. Wait, let me close this door. Nah, we're good. We're good. Jay has the security door, so we're good. We're golden.
Okay.
Everything's all good. Check your lights.
Yep.
I'm gonna open this door now.
What's our situation over to the left there? I can't.
Left doesn't have
a lot.
Too much. Right side has.
Oh.
So right.
Okay, then we're going left, and we'll circle around to the right.
Right side has only 3 enemies.
Oh, it has 4.
Looks like it's got 5.
There's one.
No, yeah, 5.
Okay.
You're right. It's
one
5.
One just poked his head
we're
up
going
in the
left.
Back there.
Okay, but I mean the space between them is not so much. This guy right here in front of us is by himself technically.
What, that one all the way
don't
over to the
bother.
Right?
Don't just go to the left.
The confidence level is so low now. Look at him. Same thing as last time. He's like,
oh, stop.
Yeah, remember what happened last time when you told me it was all good?
No, I didn't tell you all good. I told you to watch him flashing. That's all.
I did.
Hold up.
But here's the thing. The one that's further away got triggered. Not the one close to you. Okay.
There's one all the way over here I'm gonna go grab.
Yes. There's another one next to Nomad. You can see it, Nomad? To your right?
Might be up above me.
Yeah, there is a ladder.
Oh, he's right there, I see
Rock him. Rock Melter. I'll get his punk ass. Oh no, there's 2 here. You're gonna have to get that one, Dark.
What's up? Oh, sorry.
Oh,
I was
Fox,
going back
Fox
for a
is
box.
Moving. Fox will
is
get
it. Tool refill pack over here. But I'll wait until we're done with this.
There it
one.
Is, Fox. When it stops glowing, move in on him. Don't.
Oh.
I said when it stops moving.
Oh, look at
oh
the,
wait. We might.
Back up.
No, we're not okay.
The other's triggered.
Don't close the door, whatever. Don't close the door. Oh shit.
Oh, thank god I didn't take fall damage from that drop.
Oh, god. Get this one in front of me. Oh my god.
Right?
Okay.
Is that all it?
Yeah, that's all.
Alright. So there's tool refill pack all the way to the left.
There was one there. I looked and I saw the one standing. And I see the
one. Yeah, you gotta listen for it and you gotta listen for it.
That one needs a green.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have the green key.
Dark remains and fox need ammo again.
Do I?
I have an ammo pack.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this too. Okay, go for it.
You need some too,
Mm-hmm.
Okay. There you go.
I'll use one on myself as well.
I still got a bunch for my revolver, so I might hold off on it.
Okay.
Yeah, use a revolver ammo then.
I'll wait for now. I've been using my revolver, that's the thing. Mm-hmm. But I was at like 100 and now I'm at 72, so.
The cell should be somewhere in this room, so look around.
Tool refill pack.
Resource box.
Alright, use your ammo packs. No, Fox, you can pick that up. Never mind. Fox, grab that. Here's the cell. Found it. Alright, wait until I take this back outside.
No, you don't have to, actually.
Eh, you're right, we're going this way anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna leave it at this door and then we'll just go at the same time. Yeah. Okay.
It's a class 3 for this one, by the way.
This one's still a pain.
Easy.
I have a,
It's only one door.
Explosive mine, don't forget.
Yeah, that means we know exactly where they're gonna come from.
This one door.
Save your mind, help
so that's gonna make life easier.
You may want to use everything, because after this, it's pretty much a sprint back to,
Here, let me use an explosive here.
Use it, yeah.
Okay, here.
What is that? Hold on, Jonah, what do you have?
I have explosive.
Explosive trip
that's
mine.
That's explosive trip mine, right? That's the one that doesn't... That's the
okay,
one that you
yeah,
just...
Okay, yeah, go ahead. Put it right on the edge there, right on where I had my mine.
Does that one have a... Oh, yeah, that does.
Oh, that works. That's good, too.
Alright, cool beams. I will see if I'm
hey, Nomad,
door.
Why don't you put one on here so when they bunch over that, they can go through a second one from the box, maybe?
I'm gonna put it up top.
Okay.
Actually. No.
Oh, no. Can you get it?
There, hold on. Can you jump on top of our heads?
Oh, my.
Does that work?
We face
no,
through each other.
Doesn't
how can
work,
you...
right? Yeah, I don't know.
Are
you sure? Oh yeah, we do. That sucks. Hold hey, what if you jump on this box here? Jump on this box here and then maybe jump over here?
Nah, that's not even the issue. I can get high enough, but it takes too long to pick up.
Hold E while you jump. See if it works.
Can't.
You can be on top of my turret. Never mind.
No man.
Yeah,
leave it.
That's there.
It's there.
Sucks.
You should always. Yeah. You should have done a vertical mine though. It's not for this door.
Nah, I should have put it on the floor, is what I should have done. Ah, it's pretty lame. I can't get up there and get that. It's pretty.
How about this angle?
Nah, you can't.
Just standing right here. I don't know.
Forget about it, whatever. Seafoam. Oh, it's already seafoam. Let's just do this shit. Mm-hmm. Shit, I didn't think that would be too high. To grab it again.
This guy's gonna take us both on top too as well, so. First scan done. It's gonna take us together. Did you see from the door?
Yep.
After this one, you may want to re-see foam.
Alright.
We shouldn't need it. We shouldn't need it.
It's only
just
a class
one more
3,
step.
I mean.
I mean, this is where we're going to use everything.
Oh, fucking Christ.
Do it. Go do it now. Oh, God.
Do it. Do it.
More.
No, he's got it.
That wasn't enough.
That's not enough.
Whatever.
Leave it. Leave it. Just get the scan done. We're done anyway, so we're good.
Back up, back up.
Get the high ground. Ah, I came up.
Oh, I gotta reload.
There you go.
Good.
Nice. Simple enough. Okay. Let's see. Fox, use a tool refill on me and Dark.
Is he still?
Oh.
Should I use the med pack on me and Fox?
20, 20, 30.
Yeah, we're both 20.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that. There you go.
Dark, use your ammo pack on yourself.
Fine, fine.
Anything past this door? I do not see
nothing immediate.
Anything.
Let's open this door and go through. We got one more cell to get, and then it's a race to the finish line.
No enemies? Oh, enemies down here.
Next area, bulkheads, area Z8.
Enemies are in the
fog. Oh god, this room.
On the bright side, no scouts.
Seafoam nade, bear. Seafoam nade for you. Going the other way. Okay, nothing there.
Terminal.
Good. I'll use the terminal now.
Okay, DC.
Ammo pack. Two uses.
Nice,
there you go, see? See, Doc? You wanted to be stingy with your ammo.
Listen, man, I was perfectly fine. I was still at 62% with my revolver. I was good.
Yeah, but now you get another ammo pack with two uses.
Somebody else picked it up. I think Gov picked it up.
Yeah. Area D for the meta pack.
Huh. Always Area D.
We're probably going to want to get that. Ammo pack. He just picked up.
Yep. Oh, does anything
and the tool refill pack.
Area D.
It's down here, Area D?
That's in Area E.
All here.
There's enemies in
all in that fog.
No fog repellers.
That's messed up.
Oh.
Okay.
Ping the cell now. We're about to find out where it is.
It's gonna be right down there.
Watch out for it. Look out for it. Look out for it. Area D.
Yep. There it is.
All right. You know what? We're gonna back out. We're gonna shoot and bait him out. Cause I ain't feeling around.
Come on, man. You got the bio tracker, so this will be easy mode.
Yeah. Okay.
Right. Hey, there's a guy like right here. Is he on his own?
Yes. You can actually get this one.
Let me at least pick off one.
Oh, I see him.
Hold on. There's another one.
Yeah, we should just be trying to bait. We should be just trying to bait him out.
You missed.
I mean,
shut your face.
I saw that. You missed horribly.
You saw nothing. The fog is playing tricks on you. Shut your face.
Right, one of me on your left, Nomad. Coming up.
Is this one by itself?
Yes. It's spaced out. I'm gonna get in between.
Jeez, visibility is so fucking low.
There's nothing on the right side, everything's for the left.
Fuck it. You're gonna die. Fuck you.
Okay, you have two more on your left now coming up, Nomad. I'm coming up behind you. Wait, don't move.
Don't move.
These
I see
two?
The two of them.
Yeah, these two are good. We can get these two.
Don't go too deep because we're gonna bait the rest out. I just wanna thin them out a little bit. I don't wanna have to deal with too many.
Where's the other one?
The other one is right past this one.
Okay.
Don't move.
I'm not moving.
Don't move.
Are they spaced out? They are a little bit spaced out.
Yeah, but I'm still gonna wanna get in between.
Mm-hmm. Still more enemies further in the back.
Careful. There it is.
Oh, there's a locker here.
Okay, I get his last one now. There's still more enemies further right, but he can kill this one by himself. Good job. Enemies are going to be...
What door is this? That's E.
195.
Was there anything in E? Can't remember.
Oh, they're behind this door.
Was there anything we wanted from D? I mean, from E?
It was a resource pack, I think.
Wasn't
camo?
E where you the thing was?
Let me get back over to the terminal. Somebody's going to have to stay at the terminal to keep pinging, you know?
I can do that.
Alright. Let me
here,
see.
Let me do it. Here.
Yeah, there's a tool refill in E, and then the med pack is in D, and we already got the ammo pack, and the cell is in D, so we're looking for D and E. Alright, so we found E. Let's go into E and get that tool refill.
Locker has the seafoam grenade and a lock. Okay, I only see foam grenade in this locker. There's enemies up ahead, I think. I can't tell.
Tell me what you need to ping.
I ping the tool refill.
Oh.
Tool refill is coming up right now.
Wait. What the hell is three things moving? Three scouts?
Oh no!
Yeah, if we alert these guys, it'll be dangerous, and it's fog. Forget about that. We're ignoring the tool refill. Start pinging the cell and the meta pack.
That's disturbing.
Oh my god, it's fog.
That's the meta pack.
Alright, keep your bio tracker out, Fox. Let us know when we're nearing enemies.
Cell's coming out.
God, where are you guys going?
There's the cell. There's the meta pack again.
Enemy's gonna be at 240, 210.
Dude, I can't even see like if I'm about to like fall off a cliff or something.
Just
this
keep
there's no cliff that. Here.
Ping that
sure.
again.
Can you ping that one more time? I feel like it's.
Let me know if you need a ping.
One more time.
Which one do you need?
Same one.
Hey, Dark, keep your map open so that you can, like, guide us. Tell us what direction to move in.
That's the cell.
Tell you what, let me zoom in a little bit. Alright, so where we're at right now is a dead end. So, where Nomad's going is correct.
Yeah. Metapack's coming out.
Okay, that's D.
Yeah, so you just found the door to D, I think that is.
Alright, so Fox...
Enemy in front.
It's gonna be the two of us.
Alright, buddy. One in front of us. You see him? You see him from here.
I see him, yeah. Is that the only one?
He's the only one in 20 meters.
Sleepers, don't wake them up.
Alright.
Alright, yeah,
ping
looks
us.
Like,
Metapack
you wanna
and
go...
the other shit.
Metapack coming
Nomad,
out?
Nomad, you're gonna just wanna go straight from there, I think, is where you're gonna be going.
That's Metapack, and here's the cell.
Cause that's gonna be like some really long hallway.
Enemy's coming up.
Meta pack again.
Yeah, I hear him.
It's a group of three.
Yeah, it's cell
yeah,
again.
You're very close to the med pack.
Very
Nomad,
close to
it should be right there.
Oh, yeah.
Enemy's getting very close.
And the
to
cell
that.
Is earlier in. Okay, here's the meta pack. Fox only has
Is that
All
cell
right,
down
Dark,
there?
You're gonna have to come in here now. Right. You're the only one that has an empty slot, you and Bear, but Bear's at the terminal, so.
Okay, one moment.
Yep. You're All gonna right. grab this medical pack right there.
Yep, got it.
Cool beans.
Now, where's the cell now?
Coming out right now.
It's deeper in. Over
Where is
there,
it?
Yep.
There's
okay,
no
I see
no
two on my
Why
right.
do I not even see that on
okay,
the map?
Okay, there's no enemies near the cell.
Careful, because I could have sworn
I saw
something.
Oh,
here.
I see it. Enemy.
Yeah, there's an enemy on the right there.
Can you ping the cell again?
Already gone. It.
Oh, we're close. Yeah, you're right. Just grab that and we can get the fuck out of here.
Is this a... What the hell? Is this a door?
No, I'm at it. I got it.
Alright, now we slow All right. back. Hug the right side.
Yep. Just wait, because this one's glowing. Okay, start moving.
Back up.
I mean, if you hug the right side, like I said, you'd be over where I'm at.
Oh!
I told you, it just doubled back. Told you.
Whatever. Oh well.
Confidence
you made
level
it.
Zero.
No. Oh, I thought you meant hug the right wall.
Yeah.
I didn't know there was a right path. Oh. Oh shit. Bumping up against something.
Yep, you're back in that room again. Turn around.
Yeah.
Turn
up
right.
Up here.
Keep going straight.
Now turn left.
There you go.
Yep, go straight. You're good.
That is the worst.
Imagine having to do the entire area like that.
We did that. We did that.
No. That's awful.
It is absolutely horrible.
I think I marked 3 scouts.
Yeah, that was gross.
Okay, so what we're gonna do before we plug these cells in, we close doors and we. You know,
are
we
gonna be there fighting? There are no doors to close. It's just security doors and the bulkhead doors, so there is nothing to close.
I mean, they're not gonna spawn. No, I mean, we close the other doors because they're gonna be spawning. It's gonna be air alarm.
Oh, you know what? You're right, yeah. That'll buy us some time.
So get out.
Oh, did somebody grab the other cell? Oh, good.
I have it.
Oh, this one's locked.
Shit. Careful, because I don't know if we cleared every single room.
Oh, we didn't. I think we didn't clear everything. Let me see. We're good here.
Somebody do this hack lock.
Alright. Everybody should be healed up now.
Cool beans. Let's get the fuck out of here.
As much as can be.
Yeah, this way. There's our way back out to the center area. Fog City.
Which way are we heading?
Go back in the main area now?
Yeah, we're back in the main area.
We're gonna go back to our spawn point.
Generator's right here.
So we're gonna go back here, guys.
Where are we headed back?
84.
Oh, over here.
Where did we spawn? Yeah.
That's where we spawned, 84. Yeah.
So do we just drop it and start running?
Yes.
No, we have to do a security scan, I think.
Yeah, scan and then...
And then we run. Right. Fuck. Setting up here's gonna be a bitch because of all the fog.
Oh, fat fingered, sorry. Actually, that was my touchpad. I lied. Sorry.
Should I just set up my turret somewhere? Like, probably right here?
No idea which way they're gonna come from. That's the thing that makes it a little bit more complicated.
Or just save it until we get to the security scan at the end.
Alright, I'm gonna use my ammo pack on myself just so that. Yeah, I'd say save it for the security scan at the end. Make sure I have ammo for this.
I have two ammo packs, so let's use them if you need them.
Oh, we should start using everything because we're not going to have time once we get to this next part.
Yep.
So let's see, then use your ammo pack on yourself and Dark Remains then, I guess. Since he only has 36% assault rifle and you have 52% SMG,
there is some time. Once we put the cells in, there will be some time, but it's not much. You can hear the spawns then.
Alright. Only question is, we don't know which way they're gonna come from. You know what I said, let's just do it like we did it the first time. Let's just plug these fuckers in and do it, because I think it's just one security scan, right?
Yeah. I'm just trying to make sure which way I'm pointing.
Okay.
That way.
Let's insert the cells now.
Alright, here comes darkness.
Flashlights up.
Alright. Yep. Okay.
Where's
that scan?
I know it's like here somewhere.
Alright, right here. Get in there.
Left side.
They're coming from.
We're going in the direction I'm facing in. We're going straight ahead from here as soon as this is done. Mark them as soon as you can, Fox. Run.
Okay. Right, I hear him.
Fuck, you got hit, or was that fall damage?
No, they hit me. Nice, but a turret. Oh, come on!
Alright, get back in here.
Watch out. Behind us that I'm like missing.
There is one behind us.
We're
done.
Done.
Good job.
Woo! Boys.
Nice job. We done did it, boys.
I'm did it.
Alright.